Every year in Afghanistan, thousands of innocent civilians are killed or injured. The great majority of civilians are harmed by insurgents. They use roadside mines and suicide bombers with no regard for civilian safety. Civilians are sometimes harmed when foreign military forces target insurgents. Since 2007, the Afghan Civilian Assistance Program has helped more than 10,000 families across the country. The humanitarian program is funded by the American people. The program is impartial and is only interested in helping civilians who have suffered losses. Incidences are eligible if foreign military forces are involved. The program provides assistance soon after an incident, including basic food and household supplies and medical treatment. Families who suffered more significant losses are eligible for additional assistance tailored to meet their needs, such as small business startup support, medical treatment, and vocational training. There is also assistance especially to help women. The assistance cannot replace what was lost, but does make a real difference to families. The program helped more than 200 families in one village after insurgents tried to attack an ISAF base in Logar province with a huge truck bomb. The Afghan Civilian Assistance Program was their only source of help.
دي وصل كومك دير معسر لكن مستقيما خلق طور شيء يعني خلق كم شيء متراز رسول
خدم مم زخمی شدم نواسای مم زخمی شد دیگه هم شیری ما
یعنی موس عقب بر ما کمک کرد که میتادوی ما رو مو کردن همی گام بر ما و دادن یعنی می بسیار کمک کلان بود خانه شان آباد بسیار کمک خوب بر ما کرد ما زیاد خوش هستیم
سه په مجموع کې 204 درس آغا کورنۍ سه تقریبا دوی ورته اولیت ورکړی و چې له دغه انفجاره زیانمنې سوې وې دو سره کومک وسو چې موږ ترې ډېره مننه کوو
پدر دوستانی که واقعا یو کمک کردن ما واقعا سپاسگزار هستیم چه کم چه بیش اما سنی بود که ما تمام مواد خوراکی ما تمام چیم با خاک و چی یک غلطان بودن هیچ نداشتیم ما واقعا تشکر میکنیم از پیشون از پرسنل که
ال دیدیم که زخمیان سر دوی مرسته کړي شهیدان سر مرسته کړي کورونو سر دوی مرسته کړي د سر کومک کړي دا دوی نه موږ ډیر مننه کوو
په خپل ز پسترګه کې لګیدلې و دلته می زخم واخست او دلته عقب د مسیر طرف نه موږ سره ډیر کومکونه او ډیر تداوی که په هر څه کې موږ سره کومک زیات
وکړو موږ به سیاه کب خوش هستیم و سیاه کب بسیار قطع مو تداوی ده هر چیزی که مو کومک کردن صاحب
The Afghan Civilian Assistance Program will finish in 2014. It is committed to helping as many eligible families as possible.